County Sheriff's Department calling. We just got a 911 call from your cell phone.
Yes.
Is everything...
I just want to know somebody to follow me home because somebody seems to think I can't drive home straight.
Okay, why is that?
Oh, he seems to think I'm too intoxicated to drive.
Okay, and so you called 911 or he called 911?
Well, he wanted me to call 911 because he thinks I'm too drunk to drive.
And he's riding in the car with you?
Yes, he is.
Okay. And
I'm
are
just
you
about
driving,
home.
Are you driving now or where
yes,
are you?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Can I talk to him?
He says he ain't talking to anybody.
Okay, but you're still driving. Have you
yes,
had
I
too
am.
Much to drink tonight?
Huh?
Have you had too much to drink tonight that you shouldn't be driving?
I don't think so, ma'am.
What's your name, ma'am?
Pat Dykstra.
Pat? Okay. If you didn't think
you
should
drive,
what?
I don't like talking to you on the phone because I don't like being on the phone while I'm driving. But...
Okay. Well, I can certainly let you go, Pat. I don't want to cause you to...
I would appreciate that, because I don't like driving on the phone.
Yeah, and we don't like to see people that
right
are drinking
now,
while they're driving.
Okay, okay, thank you.
So, Pat, drive carefully, okay?
No problem.
All right, bye-bye.
Thank you.
Hey, do you have video of someone doing something really dumb? Good, send it to us, because if we use it, you get paid. Check out the link below and send us your dumb video.